Out and because he hit him.
And particularly, the diving board all at once. But he's looked really good.
That had the boxing rules to Nate Campbell.
What a will. What determination.
He's just as good sometimes.
And stand there and slug with Nate Diaz. The more cleats that system is doing right there. 3-0 Diaz.
Diaz has been brilliant so far at finding those moments when Marquez's right hand is slightly dropped. He's landed several plus left hooks.
Yeah, and he gets maximum level. He hunches his body forward in a jaws because he has his weight.
Why should a fight like
this, particularly at the end of the round?
Establish.
Now Marquez will look. Straight right hand.
This is going to be a tough fight. Rafael Ramos has not had to break these guys.